They never stood up for themselves in nothing. That's fucked up. The ugly people. They don't get no. Look, a couple of them said, thank you, right now. Ugly people never get offended by bullshit. You never see two cute people arguing. And when I'm calling each other, you ugly, and the ugly person stand up, you ain't gonna keep throwing that word around. Ugly people are always in denial, too. They don't know. They don't wanna be ugly. You could be with your ugly ass friend. It could be a million ugly nigga Mars tomorrow. You could turn your boy like, hey, I heard y'all got a Mars tomorrow. You like, nigga, who got a Mars? The number one thing ugly dudes always say, I get bitches. It's hard on men. We can't just hustle. Pretty women could just hustle. It's easy for pretty women a lot of times. All women a lot of times, y'all take it for granted. Like right now, every woman in here right now could quit her job tonight and be a stripper tomorrow. Every woman in here. And if you think your woman won't, trust me, your woman been riding the car with her girl from before, they ride past strip club, they look at each other, they don't say it, but they say it like, bitch, you know if I want it, I don't want it. They don't never say it out loud, because they don't know who's listening. But every woman in here can strip if she wants to. Some women looking at other women hating, not her, yes, her. Trust me, unfortunately, I've been some places. I went to one strip club, all the bitches walk around with their own pole. You wanna dance, nigga? Damn, anybody want to joust? I'm not.